without quite amateur aiming if you're against somebody that you don't like very much. It's directly above the knee. Right where that tendon attaches to that knee. That's where you want to hit. That will not last very long. You do that once or twice, it's done. So, when I'm basing upward, it's the same. I'm rotating my hips down, and I'm chopping into that leg. As opposed to the body where I'm going straight across, this one I'm actually chopping down. I'm trying to cut that ankle down with that knee. So, let's drop it in and get back. And so it won't last very long. Leg kicks some. So, for people holding, you're not holding sideways. Turn your knee in and let that bump the knee forward. If you crank the knee sideways too much, again, it's just going to be bad. Maybe I'll actually have a bit harder on this one. Great. So when Sean holds, his knees just turn in a little bit so it can pop. Right? So don't hold the pad with your knees straight sideways. It's yeah, so pop them in a little bit, and then it'll be able to just absorb a lot more of that. So hands up, and we're going to do the extension. Your hands are up. I'm pulling down with my right arm, and my left is right up against my head. Exactly the opposite for a left leg kick. I'm going to pull with my left arm, my right hand is right up. It just helps to balance that pulling with that other arm. So we're going groups of three, we'll do like five leg kicks, one person on each side of your partner, and then swap.